and commanding to abstain from meat. It means food, which God has created to receive with thanksgiving and then to believe and know the truth. This is a very common and rather subtle form of satanic deception. If you want to be really spiritual, there are certain kinds of food you don't eat. Don't make a religious law out of it, but it's unscriptural. Why? Verse 4 says, every creature of God is referring to food. It is good, and nothing can be refused. It is to be refused with thanksgiving.
Nice and hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. Give your meat a good old rub. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. Give your meat a good old rub. Yeah, boy.